Pikachu, last time we beat the rival, and I went off screen, I went back to heal our Pokemon, and now we're going to take on some trainers on this bridge, the Nugget Bridge. If you don't know why it's called the Nugget Bridge, you will find out soon enough. Oh, here it says. If you beat all five of them, you will win a fabulous prize. And we have a backpatcher here with a Machamp. Do we have two Pokemon that know confusion? In fact, let's switch right away. Hopefully they can survive one or two hits. Yeah, if it only does Leer, it's no problem. We're faster too. Karate Chop might be a problem. Although, oh no, we're flying. And Karate Chop is fighting in this mode. No problem at all for those fighting moves. Okay. And a Vulpix. Yeah, let's switch. No one knows a water move yet. So, Doggo, see what you can do. You're still level 10 and you need some experience. But you are our Vulpix Slayer. Because you can resist the Ember. And you do quite some damage with Bite. Okay. Level 11, good. Let's put you first, just for experience. You need to catch up a bit. Porygon. That's a normal type, I think. So, Macho Man, see what you can do. Oh, now it's a fighting type. Is fighting against fighting bad? Let's find out. Fighting against fighting is normal, okay. I know that dragon against dragon is super effective, I think. There's something weird about that. Victory Bell, okay, time to switch. Is it grass poison or just grass? I think it's grass poison, so let's try to do some confusion with Dopey. That's a poison move, so I guess it's grass poison. Yeah, confusion is super effective. Right, number 3. Won't be easy, as he says. Well, we'll find out for ourselves. Small man. With Kadabra. Wasn't Mickey good against Kadabra? Ha! Missed confusion. Oh, hit confusion. What? Critical hit? No! Andromeda. After that we'll have to go back to the Pokemon Center. Don't disable my tackle, please. Why do you miss tackle? Okay, about 3 or 4 tackles and he should be dead. Or rather, fainted. Yeah, critical hit. Okay, Doggo is catching up. Nice. Doggo's stats are not so good though. A Charmander. We still don't have a water move. Scratch, yeah. Oh! Seems like he has less attack, or I have more defense. Might be able to, you might be able to beat this one with Andromeda. Oh, there's one more Pokemon, a Poliwhirl. Yeah, let's finish it off with Dopey, or maybe Macho Man can do something. Oh wait, this one might, this Poliwhirl might know Hypnosis, might give us some troubles. Okay, Bubbles, not too bad. Yeah, there's the Hypnosis. And done. Great. Okay, let's go back to heal. And then we'll have number 4, number 5. Was there a number 6? I think after number 5 there's still one more guy, I think. There's also a market in here. We could buy some Pokeballs there to see if we can catch anything useful in the grass that's just northwest of this bridge, on the other side of the water. But actually I like my team enough. We'll probably catch one more Pokemon to replace Butterfree at some point, but before that I will just keep the team as is. Porygon. Yeah, let's see how far you can get. It's fire type now, that doesn't matter. Sharpen. Attack Rose. We might need to put it down quickly. Macho Man, come on. Oh no, wait, it's fire type. Ah, forgot. Oh, now it's fighting type. Yeah, but if it will increase its attack, we need to kill it quickly. That's why I switched. And Victory Bell. Butterfree, do some confusions. The rep. Okay, change of plans, we'll do String Shot. So it's not faster than us. Okay, no problem. String Shot. Then let's just switch to Dopey. Because the poison might hurt us a bit. Oh no! No! A grass attack. Ouch! There goes Dopey. Yeah, what now? We'll have to use an antidote on Butterfree. Shall we switch to Butterfree? Yes. Was all for nothing. Okay, never mind. Ooh. This victory roll might be some trouble. Oh, we're getting hurt by poison and by the rep. Okay, we'll have to switch again. Mickey, see if you can get a sand attack in. That would make things easier. Nope, there goes Mickey. Macho Man, you can heal Butterfree for us. With a potion first, and then an antidote. Last antidote. Okay, Stomp is normal. Fighting will not be very good, I think. But I'm not sure if it's because Victory Bell's grass or poison. I guess fighting is bad against poison. Makes sense, you don't want to punch something poisonous or venomous, whatever, which of the two. You don't want to touch them. Sorry, Macho Man. Okay, Butterfree. You're faster, that's good. Yeah, confused, nice. Acid shouldn't be a problem, I think. It's normal. No! And there's Rep. Okay, Doggo. Just don't wrap me. No. Did I I didn't get off a scent attack. That's a problem. Yeah, we'll have to keep fighting. Sacrifice Doggo. Man, these battles are pretty tough. This Pokemon has evolved twice. It's pretty strong. Come on, Andromeda. Tackle! Mrs. Rep! Tackle! Oh no. Okay, Butterfree, I think you're first. You should be able to kill Victory Bell. It's down to our last Pokemon. Yeah. Oof. Okay, that was a tough battle. Yeah, all these evolved Pokemon. Shouldn't make the ROM hack in such a way that the Pokemon are random, but they only evolve at certain levels. So that you can't have a level 5 Machamp or something. Okay, up to number 5. Actually, let's buy some stuff first. This is the bike shop, we cannot do anything here. But there's a market over here. We will need some Pokeballs. Some potions. Some new antidotes. And maybe an awakening or two. Maybe Paralyze Heal. No more than 2 though. Okay. Never used Paralyze Heal, I think. Just in case. You never know what to expect. Normally you're at this stage of the game you're not really you don't really have a chance to get burned or paralyzed, but with all these random Pokemon it might happen. One, two, three, four. Okay, let's beat number 5. Power Walker with a Caterpie. Sure, why not? If only we knew Ember. Ember would help so much. Hey, good job, Logo. Congratulations, you beat our 5 contest trainers. We have a nugget, that's why it was called Nugget Bridge. Do you want to join Team Rocket? We're a group dedicated to evil. No thanks. But why did he just give me a clump of gold? Critical hit, nice. We should be able to survive one more scratch. Ember drops us from 14 to 9. Oh, shall we risk it? Let's risk it. Ha. Great. Good job, Doggo again. Doggo's doing some good work here, even at low level. Polyroll. Oh, wait. That knows hypnosis. Let's try to start out with Sand Attack from Mickey, so the hypnosis won't be as much of a trouble. But nice. But if it does a water move, then we are in trouble. Although Bubble is not the strongest water move, we might survive this. Yeah, we do. Bubble is really weak. Okay, but let's switch to Butterfree. Sand attack's really helping out here. But he hits hypnosis. Well, it's just an inconvenience now. Because it will just miss so many of his moves. Okay. That was the Nugget Bridge. Let's see what kind of Pokemon they have up here. Hey, we learned something useful. Yeah, I don't want to become... Oh, there's another trainer. I didn't know that. Power Walker. Mickey, the Kadabra Slayer. Ouch. Ouch. Sorry, Mickey, you did a good job. Tackle disabled. Yeah, don't want to wait for that. Peter. Wait, confusion is pretty strong against bug flying. Oh, it's not super effective. Charmander might know Ember. So let's switch. now let's see what kind of Pokemon they have here. Random Pokemon in the grass. A Clefable. Level 7. Cool. So now we know that. Oh yeah, we also wanted to know where Raichu lives. Raichu. Okay. Not close. And Pikachu? I think we've seen a Pikachu. Yeah. We've seen Pikachu before. And also grass Pokemon. Like Bellsprout. Not close. Weeping Bell. Also not close. Victory Bell. Also not. Any other Pokemon that are good against water Pokemon? No. Okay, well, let's see what they have here. Whoa, cool. A Lickitung. Shall I catch it? No. I don't think so. And a Haunter. Some interesting Pokemon over here. But yeah, as I said, I want to keep my team as is. I would catch a strong grass or electric Pokemon. Wow, Blastoise in the wild. Okay, well, that was interesting. But we don't need anything besides grass or electric. Let's see what this TM does. Rock Slide. Ooh, we can teach it to Andromeda. Yeah, Andromeda won't learn moves for a while, but it also doesn't have the strongest attack. And I guess, well, attack is not too bad. Yeah, let's teach it to Staryu so it has something other than Tackle. At this level, it should learn something else. Okay, nice. I think this grass contains the same Pokemon, but I'm not entirely sure. So let's just check. Muk. Let's kill Muk with Dopey for some experience. Although it might poison us. Yeah. Ah, it missed. And another Muk. Yeah, I don't want to risk being poisoned. I'm gonna flee this time. So there are different Pokemon here, it seems. Yep, just Muk. Okay. Well, we'll do one more battle and then I'm gonna call it a day here. Let's save just to be sure. Against this hiker dude, or the dwarf. And Gloom. Dopey. Well, we have a paralyzed heal if we need it. Ooh, yeah, now it's absorbed. Well, that seems more than half of the HP. Oh yeah, but it knows absorb. I forgot again. So this move might not kill Gloom. Ah, it does. Critical hit. Nice. Oh, Cloyster. What was our strategy against Cloyster? No sand attack. Mickey's fainted. Fighting? Wasn't fighting good against ice? I found out. Yeah, super effective and critical hit. Another one of those, please. No critical hit. And there's the clamp. Can't move. Staryu, can you finish it off? Let's try the rock slide. It's a cool animation. It's super effective, so rock is also good against ice. Nice. Alright, that's it for today. Next time we'll beat the other trainers in this area and then go to visit Bill. If you don't know who Bill is, I suggest you keep watching until next time. Goodbye!